haven't even done anything yet. Thank you for being here. If you came tonight hoping to see cowboys and... sorry, I didn't have any new creative ideas. So it's a normal concert tonight. But we're looking forward to music that was inspired by the Reformation. Now, when you think of the Reformation, you think of what hymn? A Mighty Fortress. We're going to do more than just A Mighty Fortress tonight. But the orchestra is going to start with Mendelssohn, who wrote a Reformation symphony. Now, we're not playing the whole thing, we're just playing the first movement. But you will hear snippets of the Mighty Fortress theme in there, so you listen for that. It's in different instruments, different places here and there. And then as the chamber choir will follow that up right after we play that with Bach's rendition. He wrote a Reformation cantata, and so it's going to be in the, as Dr. Kober puts it, the heavenly language of German. And you will see a translation on the screen. But it's the first stanza of A Mighty Fortress Is Our God. Again, there you're going to hear little snippets of the melody passing around in the voices. Each time it's one phrase and it starts in one voice. So you can listen, see if you can keep track of where we are. It's hard and they worked really hard at it. But you can hopefully follow along as we sing in German. Well, we'll pray and get started and look forward to praising God here this evening as we sing and play, and you can join along with us. Father, we thank you for the day. We thank you for the opportunity we have to be here. We thank you for the gift of music that we can play and sing to honor you and reflect your beauty. We thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for our students, for our community members who have put in time and effort for this evening. We ask that you would bless them for those efforts and that you would be honored in all that is done here tonight. We thank you in Christ's name. Amen.
Stay 4 nights in New York City, which is just super cheap. And
So this is really the reason we're doing this music tonight. And I was trying to figure out what can we do to top the Cowboys. I had nothing. I really didn't. I don't know. And I don't know what we're going to do. And then I came across Josh Bowdard actually handed me a copy of this music. And I'd forgotten all about it. But this is a collection of, there's actually six movements to it. Can we name the five solas? I can't hear you. Scripture alone, faith alone, grace alone, there we go, Christ alone, and to the glory of God alone. There we go. We just had to get started, right? So there's one piece for each of those, and then there's a little prayer response at the end, and we'll use this to close our service tonight, our concert. We'll just basically go right through, one to the next, so you follow along, and I think the text is up on the screen, so you can even maybe quietly sing along if you happen to know the tune.
Thank you.
I know we often have one more. We don't this time. That is actually it. We're saving it for the Festival of Carols, which will be December sometime. It's later than normal. I don't actually remember. What is it? 14 and 15? 14 and 15. I knew it the whole time. But thank you so much for being here. We're glad you came. Thanks for encouraging us. Hopefully we were able to minister to you this evening. Have a good evening. You are dismissed.